My name's Daryl with GNS Service of Des Moines, Iowa. Got a 379 Peterbilt from 1997. Has a Jeer Dan 25 ton bed on the back of it. We bought this truck in December of 18, and it was supposed to be a good truck. We got back here and we replaced almost everything on it. It's got a in-frame engine from Vanderhegs in it. It's got roughly around 150,000 miles on it. We put new front springs in it, new clutch, rear ends, driveline, drive shafts, U-joints, airbags. We replaced about everything under the drivetrain on the truck, you can imagine. It's a 13-speed transmission. As far as we know, everything on it works like it's supposed to. You can take it and put it to work today. We had a towing company east of Des Moines. We shut it down, so this is one of the trucks we're selling from that.